Okay, I'm going to leave it at that, yeah. And I'm going to go into another interesting quote of yours, which says that drama is not always on screen. And you said this relating to an incident that happened on set with Abhay and you. Please tell us something about this.
No, nothing. There's this one day he got delayed, and this is also my fault because I was also delayed. But
and why were you guys delayed?
Because we partied late, till late. We had a fight, and he came on the set, and I came on the set, and there too much had been spoken. And that too much stopping us, that ego. It was like a Dev and Paro situation. And I didn't speak to him. And when the shot was ready, I told Nitin, please tell him that this is the shot. And this is what he's doing.
What? And like you're talking to a third person?
Yeah, third person. And Nitin just looked from me to Abhay. And Abhay said, okay, I'll do the shot, Nitin. Those 3 days were actually the best shoots. Best performance from his side and best thing that I did from my side, because we were trying to outprove each other.
Now we're going to play couch confession. I'm going to ask you a question. You have all the time in the world to answer it, but you're not going to need the time. What are your dreams made of?
My dreams are made of everything that I haven't done.
What are your nightmares made of?
That everything I've done.
What is the biggest grandeur of delusion you've encountered in this industry?
I think Himesh Reshamya.
What is the trait you hate in yourself?
My thing of constantly, like you said, the victim thing, or getting depressed all the time.
What is the trait you hate in others?
Being hypocritical.
What is your greatest fear?
Losing my daughter.
What is your current state of mind?
I'm very happy.
What would you instantly fall in love with?
Innocence.
Suppose you were stuck in an elevator for hours on end with Ram Gopal Varma. What would you do or say?
I'll hug him and say, hi, how have you been?
And with Khalid Mohammed?
Same.
And with Kalki?
Stuck in an elevator. Then I will not look for a way out.